Hello, it's Paul from CleverFiles here. In this video, I'm going to explain the changes that we've made regarding how disk drill recovers data from your system's protected locations, like your startup drive. Now, in the past, you may have come across a macOS restriction around direct device access. This is only relevant and will happen on macOS 10.13 High Sierra and 10.14 Mojave. Now, users had to either disable system integrity protection on their Mac, reconnect it to another Mac in target disk mode, or create a bootable drive to boot the Mac from in order to let disk drill access the storage device surface. And all of these options involved at least one system reboot and made recovering data all the more time-consuming. To simplify the process, disk drill now includes a system extension that overcomes this limitation. After you download the new version of Disk Drill, when you open it for the first time, you should get a pop-up on the screen notifying you that a system extension has been blocked. Here we go, you can see this is what it should look like. What you can do is some people will click OK to get rid of this, but you actually want to click Open Security Preferences to enable the system extension. So on the General tab, we're in Security and Privacy here, you can see there is a notification down here that the system software from developer Justin Johnson was blocked from loading. That's okay, this is the registered developer with Disk Drill. All you need to do is click Allow, and that will enable the system extension. Quick disclaimer, the extension is 100% safe and has been signed by Apple, and that's it. You can close the system preferences and you can get back to recovering data like you normally would. Remember, you can download Disk Drill for PC or Mac at cleverfiles.com, and thank you for watching this video.